I guess I became a monk because I began to realize the suffering which involves being in the world. You know, people are just doing the same thing. Everyone just does the same thing.
Freedom and the cooling sensation that you get in the mind. You don't have to.